Hello everyone, this is Accelerate Games. I'm back with an episode of Let's Play for Star Wars Battlefront, and I am continuing to play through the different modes right now. And so last time I did Supremacy, which was no heroes, so I'm gonna do heroes and villas this time, and it's 6-6, so let's see how this goes. So heroes versus villains is a mixture where there's one hero, I think, per team, supported by infantry. So I think it goes like round robin. And so it's a total of 5 rounds.
That's one down. Press the attack.
Alright, so I'm playing as Luke. Should be interesting.
Your plans will not succeed.
Got him. Killed him.
That was close. You're not hurt.
That was close. Awesome. Oh, I see Darth Vader.
Yeah, you go.
Get him. Come here. Let's end this.
Whatever it takes. You're his Jedi.
Now you get away from me. Got him. Yes. I guess the villains are defeated. Okay, this mode is pretty damn awesome. I go against Palpatine and Darth Vader. Pretty good. Oh, I'm playing as a Rebel soldier.
Boom. Protect Captain Solo and Princess Leia. Don't forget about Skywalker.
man. Okay, this is really awesome.
Got one. Now push the assault.
Where's my teammates? Versus Boba Fett. That's an interesting two left. And I'm spawning really far away.
Got them. They're all defeated.
Okay, good. Alright, so I'm Han Solo. I've never played with Han Solo before. Well, actually, maybe I have. I can't remember. So I gotta stick close to me. Cause if I go against a Sith, I'm in trouble.
Blaster fire kinda hurts, huh?
Don't hold back!
Keep your head down.
Let's see them get through that!
Open fire!
Oh, I died. Damn. That, I did not fight him. Yeah, I'm not as good with Han Solo. I'm better with Luke or Rebel Soldier.
Stay alert. We gotta make sure the Princess, yeah, Luke, and Captain Solo are protected.
I'm not surprised it's Han Solo. I don't know. It's kind of weak compared to some of the other heroes. Good. Alright, that's 5 rounds. Alright, that was so much fun. I'm gonna actually do another round.
Target still remains. Show no mercy.
Someone who moved you, bitch, now stand up and die. I only thought you could beat your ass a second time. What would I be possible? Who is some Chewbacca? Stick with my master. Come here, Leia. Get it right there.
Who's holding your leash this time, Vader?
You are nothing against the power of the Force.
Got her. She's trying to run away from Darth Vader. Please. In fact, we're about to have a clean sweep. 2-0 right now.
The rebels must not be allowed to target the Emperor or Lord Vader. Boba Fett must be protected as well. Do what must be done.
Our
Thank you.
brought this on yourselves.
I guess we got a little overconfident.
The rebel scum are seeking to destroy Darth Vader and the Emperor. Boba Fett is vulnerable as well. Defend them at once.
Alright, nice. It's definitely tricky to, because you have to be good with almost all heroes because you don't know which one you'll get. So definitely I like this one so far the most because it's a mixture of first person shooter and heroes. So it's definitely a good addition. They have so many different variants. Well, that's the same thing, different variants. Alright, well, I want to thank you guys for watching, so please like, comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.